ऊपर से यार
मैम एक बार इधर
मैम लेफ्ट साइड में
मैम
काफी लेट किया मैम लेफ्ट में भी दिखा रहा
Who is the editor of Femina magazine? Huge round of applause for her, please. Thank you. Welcome, everyone. This is a special occasion. Femina as a magazine speaks to real women. It empowers her with information on fashion, beauty, lifestyle. It gives her all the choices in the world. And Femina also believes that the woman of today is stressed out because she has so much to look at. She's a multitasker, and our tagline for all the women you are covers that. So here's a woman who has her own work balance to maintain. But she also wants to look good all the time. She wants to be pampered all the time. And this activity here celebrates that. We are looking at a couple of weekends where you will be pampered completely, whether it's a foot spa or a salon treatments, etc. You get makeup and hair done, and this will be done across seven cities in the country. So, welcome everyone. And I would also like to thank Mani for being a part of this. She's a beautiful girl, and she's always very well turned out. So, I hope everyone enjoys this as this goes along, and Femina says more power to you as the real woman. To call upon Royston Pinto, who is the DGM Marketing Max Landmark Group. Please address
the first of all, I would thank everybody for coming and being a part of the Max Wear It Proud Women's Day celebrations. We at Max are extremely delighted to have all of you here, and we're extremely delighted.
Enabling them, career building, also with education and creating awareness with health-related issues, also with optional careers that they can have. So where women are concerned, we are engaged in lots of activities. Apart from that, we are also monitoring, supporting and promoting many government projects and schemes, namely ICDS, that's the Integrated Giant Development Scheme, and another one which is called Sabla. So it takes care of a lot of monitoring of health-related issues of adolescent girls as well as young mothers. So much about Life Trust. I would take this opportunity to thank Max.
A huge round of applause, friends. Hello, Vani. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
Thank you so much. Vani, can you just address the crowd for us, please?
Well, I think it's an honor to be here, and it's very prestigious, being here among such fine people with something.